dogs don't need that much to be happy. They need food and love, right? It's something I've always aspired to do, is to take a page out of their book, become more simple in the way I look at the world.
Get the littlest dog, and I'm talking teacup poodle size, and he would hold it up like this and walk around that big parking lot with it, and he goes, "This is a wolf."